into my university. I looked at a campus map. I used a GPS to go to the college. I went the right way. I parked on the general parking lot. My store has a Starbucks store. I went through Starbucks to go to the library. I told a receptionist that I had an appointment with a life coach. After I sat down, he came to me less than a minute. I shook his hand. He helped me register for classes. He told me that all the classes that I'm taking are classes that I have to take this year. I replaced a math class with a philosophy class. I'm going to take the math class next semester. I took the philosophy class with the most students. It had 17 students and I was the last one to make the class full. I'm going to make new friends. My life coach asked me some questions. He asked me why I wanted to go to my college. He asked me what I'm most excited and least excited about my school. I'm taking 6 classes, but it's technically going to be 5 classes. For one of my classes, I had to report to the graphic design director about the progress that I made. That class has no credit, and my other classes have 3 credits. 5 of my classes have 15 credits. I need your credits to be a full-time student. I'm on the wait list for 2 other classes. The man gave me a bag with an iPad, Apple Pencil, and some forks. He told me that the school sold out of medium shirts. I told him that I wanted a small shirt. Him and the woman at the front desk gave me a small t-shirt. I told them thank you. I told them to have a good day. I shook the man's hand again. I appreciate the gifts that my school gave me. I took a picture by the parking lot. I smiled with my teeth.